was an eerily calm place. Walked right through our camp.
It was so cool.
Our fourth day was a rest and recovery day, staying at the Wheels of Wonderment cabins.
Hope you're ready for our next adventure.